Goss to spare, sends it in front. Yandle springs Barkov free. Barkov on a breakaway, trying to tie it, and it's a 5-5 game. Barkov backhand upstairs.
The Panthers were on their feet on the bench when Barkov was crossing center ice with the puck. Don't you think they were expecting the result they got?
See if he can get it even against Smith. And Barkov, beautiful.
That has been the signature move to the backhand for Barkov. You can see where Smith trying to make him think that maybe he'll poke check. Not a chance. Barkov never left it to chance. He stayed away, found the top shot.
Gets by Eichel, puts the brakes on. Barkov to Huberdeau. Huberdeau in front, Barkov, he scores!
This was a match between number 9 Eichel and number 16 Barkov. Eichel made the wrong turn. He never kept up with Barkov, and then he found himself all alone, and there's no better person on the Florida Panthers than Huberdeau to make that primary pass.
And here they come again. Hoffman is in again. The toe drag for Barkov, for Dadonov. That's beautiful! What a goal!
This is the Florida Panthers' top line. And when you're the top line, you want to take charge. What a beautiful play as all three forwards get a chance at touching the puck. And on this play, the right guy, Dadonov, ends up finishing it off. Hoffman to Barkov and to Dadonov, who now scores his 7th goal of the season.
It's Huberdeau again, moving with Barkov. Huberdeau for Barkov. Save by Ullmark, and it goes in! Barkov found a hole! And the captain does it again.
You can just see from this angle that he had everything covered. But then again, you look at the body language of Barkov, and it looks like he had exactly enough room. The hockey stick, the big Bauer goaltender stick, wasn't completely on the ice.
Huberdeau breaks free. Huberdeau and Barkov, 2-on-1. Barkov in front, hat trick! And a winner! The first career hat trick for Barkov.
The Florida Panthers captain was not gonna go to the forehand. He went to the backhand. Anderson, Frederik Anderson, had no chance. Probably his most effective weapon. He does many other things, but this is one of the things he does so well. Top shelf puck, backhand.
Mike Hoffman over to Huberdeau. Cross ice, Dadonov puts it in front, they score! Barkov! Amazing deflection, and the game is tied at 2.
Well, this play shows you what a pro does. That puck he picks out of the air, then he directs it towards Barkov, and another pro is able to get that puck out of the air and redirect it into the net. That's professional hockey right there at its best.
Barkov slowly on Copley. He got him with the one-hander. Barkov is just magical in these shootouts, and we're 1-1.
Maybe two of the best you've seen one after another. Oshie and Barkov both going to the backhand and both making it happen.
Huberdeau blocked the shot. Huberdeau swats it to center. And Huberdeau feeds Barkov. He's in with Dadonov. Alexander Barkov scores!
There it is.
95 points for the captain. The best scoring season in Florida Panthers history. And a standing O for Alexander Barkov at the BB&T Center. Well deserved. Loose puck at center. Barkov looking to get a step on Mete. Barkov to the net. Barkov between the legs. Unbelievable! You just do that, Alexander Barkov. Highlight reel stuff from the captain.
That will be on the highlight reel all month long.
I don't see him smile that much after any goal, but he knows this one is special.
If a picture tells 1,000 words, you're looking at 1,000,000 right there.